Hey everyone, welcome back. Today we will check out a new band that I just know one song by, and I discovered the song on the channel from Gaijin Guinea Pig. Check out his channel. He's checking out a really, really cool, not only Japanese, I think, but also like Korean and Asian music in general. Really cool channel. He's telling me all the time that I'm digging deep and finding interesting bands, but every time I go to his channel, I'm finding 5 new artists I've never heard of. So thank you for that. And one of those artists was Longman. And I never heard of this group before, but I heard, I watched his reaction to I love his song I Could Die by Longman. And I absolutely loved that song. Really reminded me of some Greed 5X stuff. Just like the cheekiness and the punk rock vibe. Yeah, fantastic. So I will check out the first two songs by their only album. I think they have one EP also. And yeah, if I like this as well, I will probably check out this whole album. I think they will release a new album soon. Maybe I will do that too. So we will see. First one is just an opening, so we will do both. Let's go. Longman. Okay. Sounds heavier than I expected. This is like a Metallica cover. Okay. Which song is that? Is it Metallica or Love Bites? I don't really know. I think it's a Metallica song. I think you know the song. Tell me which one it is. Let's check out the first real song, Nothing on My Back by Longman. This is almost like a ska feel to it. Such a positive, uplifting feeling to this. Really, really great. I mean, yeah, a lot more of a ska feel, like I said before, still a lot punk rock influence too. Yeah, let's just keep going. This is very like old school Good Charlotte type stuff. Just fun.
Yeah.
cool stuff. I mean, I think I love his song "I Could Die More." But yeah, it's very positive, very fun vibe. Also a really, yeah, like full sound and great production. Yeah, which isn't necessarily typical for a, I'm guessing, like, not sure if they are popular or not. Yeah, but they only have two albums so far. So yeah, and also maybe it's just because I'm used to a lot of like not great punk rock bands when I was young, and yeah, the sound was often pretty shit, to be honest. But this is, yeah, sounded really solid. I was missing a bit the female vocals. I think they have one female in the group, which was singing a lot more on the other song that I listened to. But yeah, there were some really cool and nice vocal harmonies in this as well. Yeah, I mean, it's great music, something I really enjoy, so I will definitely, yeah, check out this whole album. Yeah, and I'm glad they will put out another one very soon. So, thanks for watching, and see you in the next one. Bye!